61 vet, and it's overheating. So we did some stuff. We did an electronic tack conversion, some trim. He wanted the grill painted silver, so we did that. And rebuilt the water pump, which is integrated into the front motor mount. You can't just put a standard pump on it. It's a specific pump. It goes straight through the fucking mount, which is a crossbar. And, well, it's leaking. So now we got to do it again. He's sexy and he knows it.
This is Pete. He's neat.